The people of Uhunmwode local government area are counting their blessings as the senator representing Edo South Senatorial District, Senator Matthew Urhoghide, handed over keys of additional projects to heads of various communities after the previous inauguration of projects by the senator.
I hereby, in the name of God the Father, present the keys.
Among the projects inaugurated were principal and staff room office with convenience at Rokosa Community, maternity center at Eho, 500 kVA transformer at Igwokbe Community, as well as a block of classrooms with principal, staff and convenience at Igwokbe, a solar power borehole also at Igwokbe Community, and another water project at Ogada Community.
Commission this school today in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
The Inogi of Eho, His Royal Highness D.E. Gihon, Inogi of Igwokbe Community, Okinpaimoyi, and the Inogi of Ogada, His Royal Highness Prince Enwasefe Eweka, who received Senator Urhoghide at the different palace, expressed their deepest appreciation to him for being a proactive lawmaker and a promise keeper, while other members of the benefiting communities also commended the senator for attracting the projects to their locality.
This is even more than the mentality of the health center. We in this community, we appreciate it. And then we thank Urhoghide for the work he has done for us.
No surprise to have three projects at the same time be given to me by Senator Matthew Urhoghide. On behalf of my community, I want to thank him for what he has done for my people.
We are so happy, both girls and women in the village. So we come to appreciate and give him thanks.
Today is a happy day for the people of your ward and the whole day in general. What has been a problem for a very long time is this health facility. The dilemma of the list of the cry of the people.
Senator Matthew Urhoghide, who noted that his belief that being in politics is a bad service to humanity, informed his decision in ensuring that those who elected him reap the dividends of democracy.
It's a love for the people now. I mean, I have to serve my people. That's what it means. I told them I'm going to attract development to these, you know, seven local government areas. And that's what you are saying.
About 10 projects are still in Uhunmwode local government area that will be inaugurated during the phase 2 of the inauguration exercise. Best Mbiere reporting.